See if the drive can reach the upper left of this fairway. You'll appreciate the dramatic backdrop with a fall to water quite possible if you can't hold the green. Although short in distance, this one still plays like a par 4.